I was walking along, minding my business, when out of an orange-colored sky, flash, bam, alakazam, wonderful you came by. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, when out of that orange-colored view, flash, bam, alakazam, I got a look at you. One look and I yell timber. Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout, I've been hit. This is it.
This is it, mighty hit.
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, bam, alakazam, out of an orange colored sky. Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout, I've been hit. This is it.
This is it, mighty hit.
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, bam, alakazam, out of an orange colored, purple striped, pretty green polka dot sky. Flash, bam, alakazam, and goodbye.
You may have noticed something about that song, the way the music contrasts between the small group and the big band effect. That was exactly the way Nat Cole used to do that song, and he did it that way for a reason. When Nat started out, he had his trio, and later, when he became a solo attraction in his own right and worked with the studio orchestras, he liked to retain that small group sound whenever he could. So the orchestrators used to build it into his arrangements. That was Nat's idea. He kept a very close watch on everything the orchestrators wrote for him. And although they were doing the writing, it was Nat who was guiding the pen. Just how right he was, and just how immaculate his taste always was, comes out when you find that a generation further on, they haven't dated a single day.
They try to tell us we're too young. Too young to really be in love. They say that love's a word we've only heard, but can't begin to know the meaning of. And yet we're not too young to know this love will last, though years may go. And then someday they may recall
too young at all. Too young.